so nice. It's my birthday!
Day two.
Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Raya, and today has been stressful, y'all. Let's just talk about it. All right, I'm trapped in the airport for 2 days. Y'all, I'm stressed out. Let's talk about it. So I'm about to be here for the next 2 days. My flight is on the 7th. It is currently April 5th. My flight is on the 7th at 7 in the morning. I have to be here because my sister is the devil, okay? She's pure Satan, okay? Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. She's pure Satan, you know? It's gonna be my birthday on Saturday. Niggas can't even help me out. Make sure I have a beautiful birthday for my 22nd birthday, you feel me? Like, we love that for me. So I'm just stuck at the airport. And you know what the beauty is in this? I get to make so many videos and so much content for y'all. So all I gotta say is, first of all, this is gonna be lit. The trip is gonna be lit. Everything is gonna be lit, because I don't give a about it. It's gonna be lit. I put too much money in it, too much energy in it, and I stressed way too much. So yes, we finna get lit. And first of all, this airport is extremely big.
Where you from?
Ohio, but I live in South Carolina. So yeah, game. That nice lady stopped my video to tell me that she was gonna do my hair. We're gonna do a promo. She gonna hook me up. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Anyways, y'all see my nails? I know y'all like them. I know y'all like them. They cute. Say earrings on them. Anyways, I'm about to go find a bathroom. I'm about to wash my face and wrap my hair up, because right now it just looks crazy. She should have matted that down more, but we're gonna fix it. We're gonna get me right, because child, I'm done stressing. So I'm gonna find a bathroom, wash my face, and put a hair tie on and come back. So I'll see y'all in a minute, because yeah.
Y'all, I feel so homeless, but anyway, I'm about to wrap this around my hair and put a scarf on my head and wash my face. Hopefully when everybody leaves the bathroom, because that's just not it.
Don't want everybody to see me wash my face. But I really need to wash my face, it's so oily.
BRB. It's like, it's way too many people in here right now. So I'm about to sleep, but like, stay tuned.
So YouTube, I wrapped my hair, sort of, kind of. I wasn't able to wash my face, which is making me upset, because I know I'm gonna wake up with like 45 new pimples, whatever. So I'm gonna have to figure that out later. But anyways, I'm just propped up, ready for bed. I just ate pizza for dinner. I would not recommend cold pizza. 0 stars, completely would not recommend it. But I just ate dinner and I'm just about to chill out until I fall asleep, I guess. Maybe a couple hours of sleep. But I don't know how I can sleep in these conditions when these maids is cleaning the floors, acting crazy in this house. Like, I don't know why y'all acting crazy in this house. I pay y'all to clean, but not crazy like that, making all that noise, not letting me get no rest. But as y'all can see, I'm laid out. And you know, y'all like my house, whatever, it's cool. The maids did a good job on my floors. I fuck with it. Yeah, they did a wonderful job. I definitely paid them enough. But yeah, that's it, that's all. Hey YouTube, it is currently 4:27 a.m. and I actually changed locations and I was able to wash my face. Still looks kind of crunchy, but okay, I'm still pretty. I changed locations because I'm trying to see if they'll let me check in at like around 6-7, because I'm tired of sitting here honestly and I'm about to cry. So yeah, we're gonna see what that is and see y'all in a couple hours. Bye.
Oh my god, y'all, I ain't got no storage. Oh no. It just went off on me. Anyways, I'm finna take a shower and then find me somewhere to take a nap. Period. Alright YouTube, I just showered and got dressed. I can see the fit. I'm about to pack up all my stuff and head out to the lounge so that I can get some water, take a little sippy sip, and relax because I'm tired. So I love y'all, and I'm gonna update y'all whenever it's time to leave this little lounge. But I'm gonna show y'all around too. Like, it's really pretty out there, so stay tuned for it. All right, YouTube, I wanted to show y'all this lounge. It's so pretty. So yeah, she got the little sitting room. It's so nice. She got this. Yes, beautiful. So the bar is over there. Hey YouTube, so I left the lounge. I just got some food. My friend is on her way here, waiting for her to get here, and yeah, we're just about to be here for another like 10 plus. No, we about to be here for like a good 8, because she get here about almost 10. So 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6. We board at 6:30, so a good 8. Yeah, so I'ma see y'all like later. Bye. Y'all, so I got thirsty and like I don't have a water bottle, but I got a flask, and I don't want them to think that I'm just drinking alcohol in the airport, even though it's legal because they sell alcohol in the airport. It's like a security guard just standing here, like he's waiting to do something to me and say something to me. He's just sitting here. Y'all, I'm so homeless. Take me home. Hey YouTube, so my friend is here. Period. Yes. So we about to just chill out until we get a gate, because you know we homeless. No, just me. Alright YouTube, let me tell y'all what just fucking happened to us. Look at this motherfucker. Stressed and depressed.
Okay.
Anyways, we was thirsty and we tried to get something to drink from a vending machine. Our fucking concourse don't have a vending machine. Why? Don't fucking know. You got all this fucking money to do everything else. Anyways, we didn't have a vending machine, so we had to go all the way around to a different area, which led us back to the front
main entrance. And then would not let me doggone through because I didn't have my ID.
Right.
Boarding pass wanted to act stupid.
Shayana boarding pass on her. For some reason, it would not let her pull it up on her phone. And then we had to come all the way back to TSA. I had to go 2 times. Yeah, I'm tired and I'm hot and I just want to be in New York. I've been in this fucking airport for fucking 48 hours almost, and I'm about to go to fuck berserk. So please get me the fuck out of here, please. Yeah. Y'all, so I really did it. Your girl really did it. Look at this.
I said he should have went to the hospital. If you don't go,
it is currently
it's curly.
What time is it? 6 o'clock.
It's currently almost 6 o'clock.
Almost 6 o'clock.
And when I tell y'all it's time to go, you know, it's time to get the hell back.
She ain't been in here like I've been in here.
I've been in here for what, 9 hours with you? I couldn't do 48 because I would have lost my soul. Do you hear me?
Yeah. I really gained. Never again.
Never again.
I'll stay the fuck home.
All right, YouTube, we did the damn thing. We finna head out.
We finna get the fuck on the body.
We finna go.
Yes, it only took me 2 days.
Yay! Y'all, I'm about to play some blackjack, because why not? I don't even know how to play this. What is, what? Please wait.
What?
Okay, there we go. Okay. Aw.
And we made it.
Finally!
Period. Girl, we finna go to baggage claim, get our bags. And I gotta see what this lady's saying about this B&B, but this is taking forever. Okay.
What's she saying now?
She ain't saying nothing yet.
What she need? Yes, y'all see this damn mall? This ain't no damn airport. This is a mall. This is a mall. Give me my bag. Look at give me my bag. And it's her bag. All right, guys, so we can do early check-in. Yay! My Airbnb host is so sweet. So we finna try to take a taxi. Finna try to take a taxi. All right, y'all, so we're not doing that. That's doing the most.
That was a big fail, too much money.
Yeah, we ain't doing that. So we about to get our ass on the train. Do what we gotta do.
578 Federal Circle, left of the boulevard, Howard Beach, Virginia
train. Her.
The next train. Period.
It only took us all day, y'all, but we got here. Damn. All right, y'all, we was walking around this city. Don't know where we going, but we here now. She did say it was gonna be packages here, so let me. All right, y'all, so we here. Let's see what we working with. Damn. Hold up, give us some light though. Give us some light, damn. She got us in the dark. Okay, a little living space, okay. Let's go through here.
You got my phone?
Yes, in my pocket.
Okay.
Oh, that's a downstairs. They're looking scary. I don't know about that. We got the little dining area. We got a bedroom here. Y'all see this little dining area? Yeah, we got a bedroom here. Okay. Yeah. Cute. Okay, little kitchen
area, you know what I'm saying?
What's in here?
And you know, here we have the pantry. You
know? The back door and the pantry.
And the back door.
Okay. All right, let's see where else we gotta go. I'm trying to get, I think it's upstairs. That downstairs looking spooky. I don't know what's down there.
Yeah.
I ain't see that on the listing. I think that might be like, I don't know. Anyways, ooh. Yeah, it's not even this many people coming. Ah, that's the gag. Anyways, this is beautiful. This might be my room. Look at that mirror. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, we like that. We like that. All right, hold on. Hold on, another one. Okay. Yeah. Another one. Ooh, I like this couch. Damn.
Nice.
Hold on, I need to pick one.
Yeah.
And then you can pick yours. I need to pick one first, but. Oh yeah, this bathroom. Oh yeah. Whole bunch of. Damn, bitch. All right. Oh, don't play with Crystal. You're eating. She's eating. It's another bathroom somewhere. We gotta find this shit. Hold on. So we continue. Hey, YouTube. So I forgot to vlog this morning.
Hi, good morning.
But good morning. It's about like 10, 11 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
We just ran to the hair store because we had to get our stuff to fix up because we look a hot mess.
But that's okay
because
we finna be bad
bitches. But it's okay because we finna eat. But I do got the fit on. Finna head back to the house, take a couple of TikToks, get ready, all that. And then, yeah. We finna, yeah. Period. So, yeah, we going to the mall too. So, I'm finna get my eyebrows done up before I get back to the house. And then, we finna make a couple of TikToks and go to the mall. Get some things for this party tomorrow. Yes, we finna be on our bully. We need to get some liquor today too, cause
we shouldn't do some. Oh, I can say that.
Oh yeah, we need some liquor today. I'm gonna have to block that out too.
And
but
some medicine. Y'all know what I'm saying. The ones who get it, the ones who don't.
The medicinal.
Right.
But yeah, we'll see y'all a little bit later. Love you. I missed it. But she's shaking. She got you right though. You looking good. Period. Just got mine done too. Yes. Well, yeah. Hey y'all. So we just freshened up. Got all cute stuff. We about to head to the mall as soon as I eat. Because she keep telling me to eat. So I got to eat. And then we going to head to the mall. And then yeah. So I'm going to see y'all when we outside or something. I love y'all. Hey y'all, we made it to the mall. It's a lot going on, but we finna find something to wear for tomorrow. And yeah, bye.
YouTube. It's my motherfucking birthday. Anyways, it's my birthday. I forgot to record last night. I was lit. I don't even know what the fuck. I ain't even had no alcohol. Bitch was lit as fuck. So that's how you know I'm just that bitch. Anyways, we on our way to run a few errands again because our dumb ass don't know how to get the shit done. So we finna go get the shit done.
It's really my fault.
And okay? Then run back to the house, get dressed. We got reservations to make, and then yeah, we're gonna go from there. But I love you all. And I'm gonna see y'all when I'm looking like a bad team. But let's help. Niggas, oh my god. That's my baby. Love y'all. Hey YouTube, in the process of getting ready to go to my reservations, motherfucking Uber canceled on me. So if we don't make it there, we'll just try to go eat somewhere else and then just be downtown and get some pictures in and stuff. That's fucking stressful, but it's okay. Okay, bye. Hey YouTube, so we found us an Uber. Kinda do a little rushy, but it's okay. If the place don't let me in, I'll just go somewhere else. But let's just hope and pray. I sent them an email, so we'll see about it.
YouTube, we made it!
Period.
And yes.
They're letting us in.
And they're letting us in. Yay.
This is how bad bitches walk into on her birthday. Yes, bitch, you better walk, bitch. You better swing it, turn, okay, bitch. Yes. Yes.
The coach here.
Niggas is struggling. Hold on.
Have a good one, enjoy.
I feel fancy. Oh, look at how cute we're gonna be sitting in here. Aww. Guys, look. YouTube, I cannot believe they put me on a carousel. Y'all, it's so nice. Like, we spinning around while we about to eat. Y'all see this? Nice. Hold on, I gotta see. Y'all see this? Look at that little bench.
Right.
Okay, sure. Alright, I think we ain't get no menu. Oh wait, I think it's on our phone. Anyways. Alright y'all, our food got here. Yay! I don't know why she got that, but we about to refund that shit. Get that shit out of here. I got me a Mr. Pink. A Mr. Pink. It's got some alcoholic beverages in there. I'ma just drink a little bit though, cause baby, I'll be under motherfucking Times Square acting. God damn. I had to cut the tape. Anyway, chicken finger platters. Yes, eat. Hey, you all. So, we just got done eating and I had to take my shoes off. One, because the chain broke. Two, because apparently I was bleeding. Don't know how that happened. But yes, I'm still a baddie. Got the ones popping. You feel me? Look at me though. Look
at me though.
Yeah, we finna go on Macy's for Miss Girl, and then, yeah. But, yeah, we gonna catch up with y'all. Eat her. We going to Forever 21. Had to change it up. Okay, see y'all in a minute. Bruh. Be thick. We outside.
Come get it. It's her birthday. All right, come get her. Come get her when you're done.
Uh-huh.
Y'all need to back up somewhere and crash into the
house. I want the light pink one.
Where's one? Get her those.
Yes.
You're not about to buy us a flower. She's a halfway dead.
No, them aren't that fresh. Get the other one. They smell great.
No, she gets the fresh ones. It's her birthday.
They do smell good. YouTube, they just bought me some balloons.
Period.
Can I get the friend in there? Like, dang.
Alright, get me.
Get her two.
No, give me four, the red one.
How about give me two and two?
I said two and two.
No. Give me two.
Yeah.
These four right here.
Period. I never had flowers. You two, we done did so much shit. I got so much shit. Y'all see the shit? Too much shit. But we at the stairs. I'm about to take some pictures. I took some pictures, professional pictures. I'm so happy. It's my birthday. Y'all. Y'all see it though. I love New York. Hey, YouTube. So we had an eventful afternoon. Now we're on our way back to our party. We supposed to be setting up for a party. We about to be late for, like I was every year for my party, late. We're gonna try our best. Yeah. We'll see y'all at the house. All right, YouTube. We on the way back. We still on our way. We gotta get this party set up, y'all.
Right.
But we made it. We motherfucking made it.
We motherfucking made it, bitches.
So yeah. We thought we was gonna get here a little later than expected, but we actually on time. Period. Yeah. All right, YouTube. So we setting up for the party. Only like 5 or 6 of us gonna be here, but it's okay.
That's what
I'm gonna pick. Blowing up balloons. Let me show y'all the aftermath. But so far, we got like the table done and like
look
the
what hallway. I did. Y'all like it?
Yeah, the table's nice. She did it. Period. Credits to her. Book her for your party. We love that. Yes, YouTube. This is the party. So look. We got the caution tape. Okay, boom. We
don't want to
see
it.
Yeah, you see the flow? You see the flow?
You see the floor? We did a little decoration.
Oh, yeah. We did a little that. Oh, yeah. Raya helped out. Okay, say hey. Period. Okay, yeah. We just did a little. Yeah. Boom. What a little.
Here we go. What a little. For your party, period.
What a little. Okay, guys, say hi to the tube.
Hey.
YouTube, look at that cane. We gotta get that shit lit because it's like 11:40 and we have to hurry the fuck up and sing happy birthday to me.
Oh, shit. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Raya.
Are you one? Are you two? Wait, oh nah. Are you 10? Are you 20? 25? Wait, 22. 20? I'm saying, y'all. 22. Her. Happy birthday.
Yay!
Birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya.
I know what I did. So I gave somebody the Addy, right? We had told them, never mind, and they still ended up coming. So they're at the door, and they're banging at my door. I don't know what to do, guys. So if this is my last vlog, I just want to say I love you.
Girl, this ain't your last vlog. Oh,
shit.
You tell me you
have to
let them niggas know you ain't answering.
I just want
to
say I
love
you.
Actually, they told me to call you.
You got to react to them. You got my girl. Okay. Look at that hair.
Gang, gang.
Yes. Yes. The outfit.
Yes.
Miss Girl in the corner. Miss Girl in the corner.
And then put the music on.
Hey, hey. Oh, look at her.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready? Yes. 3, 2.
Left out.
Shot.
Are you not drinking?
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
She won't let you. She won't let me. And I feel so left out right now.
Oh, shit.
Ooh. All it is crown. Ew.
Big Alkin. All right, YouTube. So, hey, y'all. So, last night was beautiful. As you can tell by my voice. Yeah. Last night was beautiful. We turned the fuck up. I was bald head earlier, but I'm gonna put the clip in there because I was really bald head and y'all gonna be like, what the? So Instagram, y'all see what happened last night. I'm bald head. I lay on. Like my wig came off and everything, like we was lit. Yeah. So we probably gonna get lit again today. Well, I am. I know I am. Because the party don't start. The party don't stop. I mean, party never stop. Party never fucking stop. Anyways, I love y'all. YouTube.
Hey, YouTube. Day part two in this bit. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all, look at my hair. This fucking hair, y'all. This is the second motherfucking time. I'm really sick of this. So anyway, we didn't want to leave. So we about to get a hotel and stay our ass until tomorrow. And like, yeah.
Thanks to my sugar daddy. Shout out to him. If you know, you know. The girls that get it, get it.
Shit. Period, you two. We out of here.
We fucking made it, bitches. We got kicked out, but it's okay.
We fucking out of here. Right. Okay. You two. I'm so fucking homeless. Again. Hello. All right, YouTube. So we just caught our second bus to this hotel so we can go lay our ass down. We bought our plane tickets. Everything is back to normal.
Oh shit.
By the grace of God.
By the grace of God, let me tell y'all.
Because we was finna be ass down. But I love y'all. YouTube, we here. It was a long ass night, y'all. And we gotta leave in like 5 hours.
That shit was therapeutic.
We'll do what we can do. Bruh. Y'all, this is the most funniest motherfucker to travel with, bruh. She's funny as fuck. There's no way I fell on the floor twice. So, we finna find this train so I can make it to my destination, because my plane is first. So we finna find this train, and you two.
My plane is last. He said, God damn it, bitch, you need to lay the fuck down. Your fucking anxiety is terrible. Shit.
So y'all, I'ma fuck with y'all, like.
Y'all, our sugar daddies was a fucking sugar fail. These bitches were supposed to pay for our shit. Fucking left. Fucking stranded. Fucking
sugar fail.
Bro, see, look at this YouTube video one day. I love you, ho.
She love you, Sierra. Shout out to Sierra. Shout out to that girl.
Yes,
she real as fuck. Period. If it wasn't for her, we'd be okay. Okay. She would.
What the fucking girlfriend I want?
Okay, y'all. So I'm gonna cut that out because her ass is gonna get fucked up. Right. Anyways, I love y'all and I'm gonna see y'all when I get back to the house and just tell y'all how I felt about everything. Yeah. Right. I had fun though. I love y'all. Mwah. See y'all when I get home.
It's been real.
Hey, YouTube. It's only been like a whole year. But aside from me already dropping a birthday vlog from this year, this was my birthday vlog from last year. But I was slacking so hard on the content. Like, it was too much going on before and after my birthday. Like, literally, I was just not in the right headspace to post this. But all I have to say was that was like a redo for me because I actually went to New York for Christmas, but I didn't get to do nothing like for real. It was cold. I was far from everything. I didn't even get to go see the ball drop, none of that. So we just gonna, yeah, that was a redo. First of all, my 22nd birthday was beautiful. I absolutely contradictorily all of that good stuff. Loved my 22nd birthday. I had a wonderful time with my friends. Like, it was great. I did actually have an innocence, but anyways, just to sum it up, like, it was nice. I enjoyed myself. Like, people was like buying me stuff. We was on the street. Everybody's just buying me stuff. I didn't know these people. Like, New York is really not a real place, but it's like the best place. Okay. So just, especially Manhattan, because baby, they just be doing anything. And like, you just find the look, you always be entertained and all that good stuff. The brunch, everything, the party, like, it was just great. And I appreciate everybody who came and made it special for me. That was when I was 22. We're 23 now. But yes, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. And just go back if you haven't, just go watch the 2023, baby, because I turned up for that one. So go watch the 23. Me on a boat, baby. I was on a boat, baby. So yeah, go watch that. I love you guys and thank you for watching. And I hope you guys enjoyed all of the videos, new or old, baby, because baby, I'm going to be more consistent. I'm going to be dropping more. Okay, I'm going to be dropping. We're going to try to drop at least once a week. We're going to get that momentum back up. So I love y'all and stay tuned for more. I love y'all. Tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your grandma, tell your squirrel, tell your uncle, tell your rabbit. Everybody subscribe to my channel, come like, share, all that good stuff. So I'ma see y'all. Let's get it. Let's go.